Okay, so I recently went grocery. Recently, I went grocery. Oh, God damn it. We have kind of cleared a space, so we don't really park our cars in the garage. My car doesn't fit because I have a roof rack on it. And yeah, my husband has an electric car that he just parks outside, and then my daughter, she parks in the car as well. So our garage has been kind of more for storage right now, but we've cleared out this area and we're gonna make it a little workout area, which I'm super excited about. So we have a bench here, and then we used to have a bunch of weights, but I hated them because they were those like stacking weights and they're really uncomfortable to hold. So my husband sold those. I'm probably gonna get some more. I have like little tiny ones right there, but those are just like really tiny. I'm probably gonna get some better ones. And my new baby. So my bosses had this elliptical and they decided to get a treadmill instead. And so they gave me their elliptical and I'm so excited because if you guys have been around for a while, you know that and have been watching my Fit Fridays. I love the elliptical. It's like when I go to the gym, that's what I do, is that I do the elliptical. And so it's really, really nice being able to have one at home. I'm still gonna go to the gym because I just love going. Like, I love the atmosphere of the gym, but I am really excited that I get to have an elliptical at home for those days where I just can't get there. And then I can still do my exercise just at home. I went grocery shopping today, and I'm just showing you guys what I buy at the grocery store. I've done one of these one time, but that was like a really big grocery shopping trip. This one isn't as big, but you know, still wanna show you. So I get milk, usually 2%. I don't personally drink it. My husband is actually the one who mainly drinks milk because he really likes this cereal. I can't really handle milk that much anymore, so yeah, I never drink it. And actually, if they had like an even smaller container, I'd probably buy that because he doesn't drink it that much. Then I got two packs of these little potatoes. I went for more of like the convenience meal, so like the vegetables that were already cut up and stuff so that they're just ready to go because I don't know what my schedule is going to be this week. Last week I ended up working quite a lot, and so I didn't really have time to like make dinner. And this way, like my husband can just throw something together if I'm still at work. And then I got some celery. I'm gonna do buffalo chicken celery sticks. So like the celery stick that's filled with buffalo chicken. I love buffalo chicken, so that'll be a nice like low carb version for me. Cilantro. I'm making some guacamole today. Today is actually Super Bowl Sunday. So these are two things that I absolutely love. These are little steamed cakes. I actually get them from not like a grocery store. I get them from Paris Baguette. And I am obsessed with these. So I only bought two and I'm going to have just a little bit every day and with my lunches. I mean, they're like pretty hot. Like they're not very good for you, but I love them so much. Got some raw shrimp. This is actually for a recipe that I'm making today. One of my friends requested it. It's like her favorite recipe that I make. It's not healthy whatsoever, but it's Super Bowl Sunday, so I'm gonna make it for her. And then I am not full vegetarian or vegan, so I'm sorry if seeing raw meat upsets you. Just know that I don't live that lifestyle. I would say I'm 90% vegetarian, but I do buy meat like for my husband, so like for dinners and stuff. So these top ones are for me. They're super lean, and then these two are for my daughter and my husband. Some slaw. I got some nectarines and plums. This is actually one of my favorite meats. I love lamb and I love ground buffalo. So I'm gonna make a shepherd's pie with the cauliflower and these vegetables. I got pre-cut vegetables so that it makes it quicker and easier for me. Normally I wouldn't, but I did this week because I just don't know. And then I got some lemons and limes, mainly for the guacamole. And I got grapefruit. I absolutely love grapefruit. I don't even need to eat them with sugar. I love them so much. So I usually will eat those for breakfast. 6 avocados for the guacamole. This is also for the party, but whatever we don't eat. It's not really a party. It's just like me and one of my friend and her husband. We're gonna go over to her house and have like a viewing party. Viewing party? I don't know. I don't care about the Super Bowl, but my husband does. Okay, so these I actually are like my splurge. Not really that much of a splurge, but I get these specifically from Paris Baguette. They are absolutely delicious. Their salads. I actually don't really eat the salads that I make because by the time I'm done prepping everything, I kind of just get tired of it. So it's much easier for me, and I am much more excited when I get it from somewhere that they're already like pre-made. I know that that's gonna sound super bougie and stupid of me, but I'm just telling you guys the truth. Like, that's just how I feel. So this one is a chicken Caesar salad, 490 calories. I tend to not eat the dressing just because I'm not really a big like dressing slash condiments person. This one is a super food crunch salad, 440 calories. I'm actually taking this to the party so that I don't overindulge in party food. And then this one is a Cobb salad. Cobb salads are actually my favorite salad. And so I am definitely excited about eating that one. And the Cobb salad is 380 calories. So I like how they put like the calorie count on here so it's easy for me to log. But yeah, so this is what I bought to last the whole week. Let me know what you guys generally eat. If you guys are vegetarian, if you're vegan, I'm so sorry for showing raw meat, but yeah, just letting you know. Oh, so these are stuffed mushrooms. I'm not gonna eat these this week because I'm trying to not eat so much fat, but my daughters, both of them actually are absolutely obsessed with mushrooms. I love mushrooms too, but they're like, mushrooms are like their favorite. So I got, one of my daughters is in college and she doesn't live here, but I got my husband and my other daughter these to eat with the steak. So yeah, all right, that's it. Yeah.